Good morning, guys. So we are still in Disneyland, or Anaheim, if you want. It is 7:37. Yesterday we got to Magic Hour like a few minutes late, so today we're on time. We just went to the breakfast that they offer here at the Parkview Inn.
And then you got me little mermaid's white. Are you white?
Yes.
Are you white?
Yes.
She's my favorite person.
Oh.
I remember.
Yes.
Like, this is her sign.
Yes.
She got a bear.
Oh, those are. I was trying to figure out what those were. Those are little bears.
Yeah.
So
this Teddy's want to eat the tail.
So yeah, yesterday we were kind of late, so today we're on time. We already had breakfast. We are ready to go. I am going earless because I'm going to buy my second pair of ears today. And I think I'm going to go with purple so it matches my shirt. This is a Buzz Lightyear shirt that just says nope, nope, nope. And nut. Oh, there you go. I was like, wait, what? It says nope, 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 not today. Surprised with how empty the park was, so we focused on getting as much rides as possible. We did every land, Frontierland. We went on rides that we had never gone on before because the lines were just so short. I think like wait times were like 5 minutes, 15 minutes. I think the Snow White ride, we were walk on and like got off like so quick. But yeah, that's it for now. We are going into the parks. I'm gonna buy my ears so I'm complete. There's a lot of new stuff at DCA that we have not seen since the last time we were there. Food and Wine Festival is still going on until I think the 23rd. I am going to be doing that. So we're going to be trying all kinds of foods and drinks and, you know, stuff like that. So, and this is my first year doing Food and Wine Festival, so that's gonna be exciting. What else? I know Jessie's Critter Carousel just opened up, I think, last week. So we're gonna be going on that. Yeah, we're just gonna have fun. See if we can get on some rides, vlog them all, because we haven't. And I'll see you guys inside the parks. Bye, guys. Mommy. There we go. You can't really see them, but I have my ears on and oh my god, you guys. The pier! We haven't been here in so long. It's so pretty. Oh, there's Evie's ride. We're gonna go there. But here's the pier. We're so excited. We haven't been here in so long. Ooh, it's changed so much.
Triton got all mad and told Sebastian and Grandpa watch over him. Then there was lots of dancing and singing.
I don't know what you're going to say. I'll watch it. We're just going to stay here. The
story began when Ariel fell head over fins and won.
Thank you.
back memories. We're gonna go on Jesse. Let's go.
We just follow along.
Oh. Yeah.
Woo!
Watch your step.
Come on. again soon.
Is it good? Alright, so we're taking a break from doing all kinds of rides. We already went on
5 rides.
5? Already? So, Radiator, is that the name of it?
Yeah.
We went on the Cars ride. We went on the Pixar Pier, the gondola thing that goes around, the Ferris wheel. We went on that. We went on Toy Story Mania, which by the way, we did the moving buddy where cast members that they use us to fill in empty spots pretty much. So we tell them how many people are in our party and then they just put us in, and we waited like not even 15 minutes. So just keep that in mind for if you come to Disneyland or DCA. We went on that. We were gonna go on Soaring, but the Fast Pass was like 25 minutes.
Jesse ride?
Oh yeah, we went on the Jesse carousel. What else?
Mermaid.
Oh yeah, the Little Mermaid. Oh, I guess it is like 5 rides. We're gonna do the Food and Wine. I just redeemed one of them, and I'm gonna try my first one. Did you like the pesto or the other one?
They're nothing to rave about. It's just like a hot pocket. That's what I think they are. Deep fried hot pockets.
Let me try their custom. I can't get the sauce. They're red. They're not like, oh my gosh. Were they kind of spicy?
No.
Oh, there's pepper. Pepper flakes in there.
We went when she was with us, so I don't know. Do you have to go again?
So aside from it being super spicy, do you like it?
It's not really super spicy.
Then we'll go try it. We get to sit on a thing and go.
Now, I like spice, but this is a little too spicy, but it's, I don't know, I like it's good. I'm gonna finish it though. So they're spicy?
Yeah, it's spicy. Mama's
so
gonna give you
this is the
cauliflower ceviche.
Cauliflower ceviche. I haven't tried it yet. Oh yeah, you can eat the chips. And then I got, sorry, we were walking trying to find somewhere to sit, and I got it. Got kind of messy, but I got the Impossible Burger. I'm gonna try it right now. I'll let you guys know how it is. Hey guys, okay, so I think we're gonna cut for day 2 part 1. We're getting our last thing from our last little tab for the, is it good? Are you just trying it?
I'm just trying it right now.
So we got the orange chicken and rice. That's what it was called, right? Orange chicken and rice. But yeah, we're gonna try this. We're gonna head out. We're gonna probably go to the pool or just relax. But yeah, we'll see you guys later. Bye.